viewers, welcome back to another Mix It Up Monday here with Breakfast Gaming, where we are starting Remnant from the Ashes. We're going to see how this goes. Going to be using a controller, and let's just go through a couple random character models, seeing as to how I'm not one for making crazy looking people.
I wonder what this is. This looks like it was important.
There you go. Yeah. Once. Yeah. There we go. That guy looks good.
This looks
darn it. I made a mistake.
Once. I wonder what this
Oh, there I am.
This looks like it was important. I wonder what this is.
Now, viewers, I should warn you, this game has a little bit of a warning itself. It may not be the best thing to watch for all audiences, so just keep that in mind. You might not be of the right mentality or maturity to watch this. So.
Our last hope sailed this sea before you, in search of an end to the beasts that have hunted us for generations. An end was found. Or so we thought.
Like the guy from the Thor series.
Rose into the sky.
The guy with
blazing in flames of agony. But our hero never came home. The journey will not be easy. Storm swirls round the dragon's tower like a shroud. The fierce and house is awoken. You will fight for every step.
Now some elements of this... Yo, just surf it.
When our last hope fails, another shall take its place. So long as we have breath.
Is this Rogue Legacy where my dude is dead, now I gotta pick another person? That's why to toggle weapons. The session will be joinable after completing the tutorial. Circle is crouch. Right trigger to melee. X to pick up item. That is not X in this. That's did you want the axe? Press to use equipped consumable. Okay. Ha! There's a door. That's one. Oh! I think I've been spoiled by the Dark Souls series. Lock on. I'd love lock on. Give me lock on, please. Okay. At least there's a sprint. Was that Asian Thor's movie dead? I can't fight them all. Damn, what the heck is that? Is this the end of the game already? Yes, Clara.
Awake. Hi there.
The heck is this?
Whoa.
Looks like freaking
slow.
Oliver Twist.
You got hurt real bad. You don't want to start bleeding again, do you? I'm Wallace. I wanted to see you. I asked the commander if I could. Oh, Commander Ford. She's in charge. Oh, Commander Ford and Mr. Riegler found you outside. They brought you here. But they said... They said Mark wasn't coming back. But he's... Was... Never mind. The commander said you should come see her when you woke up. She's in the room down the hall. She'll find a place for you. Everyone's got a place.
My side is by the God of Thunder.
I'll see you later.
Oh, look at that. Really,
well,
the leader.
Look who's awake. White Arcades.
It's with Riggs downstairs. If everything checks out here, it's my job to know the kind of people I bring into Ward 13.
13? That's unlucky.
We haven't seen a living soul on that shore for weeks. You will tell me why you were really out there. Oh. No one has been in that tower in a very long time. But you've got no chance of getting there in this storm.
He died in battle in France.
Truth is, the ward has been cut off. We had to block the gates after we dragged you in. The root are everywhere.
Everyone. They're everywhere.
But now that you're here, I have an idea.
It's your idea to make me do all your dirty work?
You want to leave? You'll have to do something for us first. First, we need power. That storm knocked out our reactor recent. Be able to activate another way out of here. The reactor is on the lower basement level. There's a stairwell that leads down to it. Get it running, then come back here.
First?
Because I'm not losing any more of my people today. We already lost a man down there a few days ago. I suspect the root have found a way in. Go check in with Riggs about your blade. I don't imagine your fists will do much against the root. You do this for us, and I'll make sure you get out of here.
I don't trust you. I've played games with people like you before. Difficult.
Lady. I need another classic book to read. I'm going to
school.
What do you mean? Why?
Because. But you picked a hell of a time to visit the ward, friend.
There you go.
Hey, friend. The actor's just through that door and down the stairs. Keep your wits about you.
But where's my sword?
What? Where the hell did you come from? You nearly scared the life out of me. No one else wandering around down here. You're not from around here, are you? Name's Ace.
I'm trying to find my sword!
Is that right? Well, you
found it. Stop saying I'm looking for the reactor. I need my sword.
So, you ever start a reactor? Well, it makes a lot of noise, for starters.
Fine
lucky for
noise.
You, just the press of a button on the terminal above us. Would have done it myself, but without knowing what might come sniffing around. With the two of us, though. Okay, so I have an... You go upstairs and start the reactor. I'll help you kill whatever comes
out. I don't trust you. You look like patches.
You probably need a weapon, huh?
Let's patches.
See if I can find
just
you
something. Just female patches. Left trigger to aim.
Get up there and start the reactor.
And how do I switch my weapons?
Clara.
How do you switch weapons? Before I initialize this, how do I switch weapons? Options. Controls. Switch weapons. Why? Alright, that makes sense. What about my sword? Spacebar to continue. I'm assuming that's this initialize reactor. Yes. Right here.
Thank you.
way! I see. If you want to use your sword. I got you. That was horrible. Let's pick up again.
That was rough.
Once did I use the little pistol. Why are you showing me using the pistol? Alright, chop the stairs we go.
Sure is good to have some light around here.
Is there a bed I can sleep in to get back to full health without like trying to find a potion?
You're risking a lot for folks you don't know, stranger. Yes. You're trying to get yourself to that little island, yeah?
Yeah?
Word moves fast when there ain't many words left around here. Listen, friend, I know you don't know me from a can of paint, but I want to help. You got a feeling of destiny about you. You're going to save the world, ain't you? That's the spirit. Here, I want you to have this. Not many people can keep the spirits out there in the world.
What? I just got a dragon heart.
This little bobble could keep you from death at bay. At least for a while. And if you're looking to buy other treasures for your travels, come see me. Ace has got her own space over there. Between us, we got all sorts of treasures. With that stone there. Free of charge. Take good care of it. Oh, one more thing. Ellen, Commander Ford, she knows more about that island than she lets on.
You're trying to find the person that told you to do so.
Why don't you go talk to Ellen? Sure, she'll want to thank you herself. You picked a hell of a time to visit the ward, friend.
Make a good team. You never know. Less may turn up.
Keep going straight.
Yeah, and then I'm going to
skip.
Is there a sprint?
Yes.
Thank you.
Glad to see you got the reactor running. And I see Reggie gave you the dragon heart. He wouldn't part with an artifact that powerful without a good reason.
He thinks I have a testimony. He mentioned found the water beaming.
Then, I imagine he said I could help you. Very well. Reggie may play the old fool, but his judgment is rarely off the mark. You've proven yourself reliable, stranger. I'm willing to help you get on your way. But I doubt you'll last long out there without help. Go see Riggs and McCabe downstairs. They'll fit you. Come see me afterwards.
Enabled the initial business system to spare their coding. Who is said to have been no longer access?
Probably guess that something. After 4 years in Brazil,
oh, traveler. You've done well, friend. You've done well, friend.
Great work with the reactor, friend. You make a good team. Never know. Less may turn up. What? Ford's gonna give my time to every stray who wanders in, and we're having words. I'm McCabe. I'm the engineer. And you're a pain in my ass. I'm not some scrap peddler. Got it? I don't upgrade trash. All right, then. Let's see what we're dealing with here. From the look of that rifle, you're not getting close to the action. This'll keep those weeds in your sights. That's all you get for now. Get me more components and I'll make more. For a fee. Now get out of here. I'm tired of your yapping jaw. Yeah, yeah.
Some of them are activated immediately after activation. Weapon on the human power grant journalist, but there was an effect. The mark can be equipped by building the creative toy screen, the main weapon is an exit to the weapon.
Hey, it's good to see you on your feet again. Welcome to Ward 13. I did what I could to patch you up. You seem like a tough one, though. Name's Riggler. Most everyone calls me Riggs. Well, your sword was pretty banged up in the fight. Not much I could do with it, I'm afraid. The blade was shattered when we found you. Mostly scrap metal at this point. Ford mentioned we should help you get sorted for the city. As a thanks for getting us out of a bind. Maybe we can put your old blade to good use after all. Let me look.
I look to success. Thanks to upgrade your guns and armor with the tears down in the world and fight the enemy. The great guns and armor essentially clean up with these skin into our enemy.
As well as tools, guns, and ammunition, I saved the captain's dog and two cats. They were the only ones I had. That one I found.
It's not the strongest stuff, but more protection than what you've got. Ah, there you go. A bit sturdier. Every little bit counts out there. It's true. We don't have much, but you did right by us. Best we do right by you. If you need any weapon upgrades in the future, come see me. I bet Ford will see you fit to leave now. Here's hoping there's not an army of Deadwood waiting for you out there.
The storms. Bad omen. Sign of things to come.
Half expected my stuff to be gone when the power came back on. Good to see you more equipped. Riggs and McCabe do good work. I hope this will be enough to get you on your way. We can't leave by the gates now, but the founder, my grandfather, gave me this key years ago. He said we should only use it when there's no other choice. Well, we are out of choices. Considering you stuck your neck out for us, it seems fitting you do the honors. Take it. There's a terminal downstairs in the main room. Use the key there. With any luck, we can get the thing running. Well, here's hoping it doesn't. I had the farm I had dreamed of. Small fields
of wheat and rice. Now I get it.
See if you can heal yourself. Like,
where can I lie down?
Forward, first, rather than the vortex. And I don't know if you can.
Looking. Oh, it's a big journal. So it's about to make it off the pole. We have two abandoned 416 and 32 central here. And then everyone else. No, dead. Let's go. Their bodies everywhere. Inhuman both. Thankfully, the loot left for some reason. The base is abandoned. The dreams are gone. That's what the loot came for. I don't know how I know all that. But I'm certain of it. The loot of the dreamers and contended somehow. I can feel it. When the dreamers were killed, the loot no longer had a reason to stay. Heading forward, I'm in now, I guess. Says we're holding up here while he's fixed the crystal submission to following us from the hole, and there are only a few physical entrances. It should be defensible for as long as we need it. Oh, there's a whole bunch of... I ain't reading all this.
Oh,
can roll through. So there's something here I can activate with the key.
Read about it, but I never saw it working. This red eye might be our only door to the outside world now. You want to get out of here? This is your shot. My grandfather was the commander before me. They called him the founder of Ward 13. He brought everyone to Ward 13 when the Root first attacked. He was determined to learn where the Root came from. He spent so much time out there, searching. And one day, he didn't come back. I never knew what happened to him. There's a room just outside the ward. All his notes, any hint of where he went, it's there. If you want to reach the atoll, he may be the last one who knew how to get there. Listen, I know this has all been a bit rough for you. Been rough for everyone. But you came through for us. For that, I'm grateful. You're welcome back anytime. Good luck.
Fitted it with a mast at sail, and attached my umbrella. There's a dodge incoming attacks.
Always ready for a voyage.
On the first of them, this ship is now joinable.
What? Be able to do a pull off if Daniel was in the
field. So he's a fun.
Yeah. He's a.
So I can go to the outside world and die immediately. Can be access from the world still in the world city. Is this all I can travel to? Just this place? Is that not where I am right now? I'm assuming it's a new place, though.
I learned to weave baskets on one of my troops. I found tobacco plants, a couple of leaves, dried them in the sun, and the evening smoked them in a handmade pipe. At such moments, I dreamed out of my mind. Just trying to live our lives best we can. Me and Alan have had to do it without you. I'm going to tell you to stop, not again. Just know things you're sacrificing for us.
We've sacrificed always your doctor. I love you. I know that it's mine. So we don't. She'll show me the pathway to the sword, and I'll be gone. Goodbye.
Well, don't you? So I saw him.
The rescue men to my fortress home. After a hearty meal, they soon recovered. Friday asked his father where the kids were.
The priority, they also respond to any bomb that they'll play. Must be using the checkpoint in order to rest.
Limited ammo.
Every time you rest at a checkpoint, you get it back.
I can appreciate it. It looks pretty good. Combat is decent. But I can definitely see parts of it being very frustrating. They can make it hard. Very cool. Like a hallway, get like four enemies.
And it's also like making sure you go and explore every thing. Like, get as much scrap. Which is very important. Basically, keep pace with the increasing difficulty of the game. Then, you know, Dark Souls.
Pick up stuff.
It's over.
On the
egg. Man's just like, okay, I got two.
Oh, you got!
Two.
have heals at all?
If you do, it's up arrow.
Or I switch guns. I'll just keep using my recoil. I think this makes more sense to use the pistol. Even though it probably doesn't game. That's so unnecessary. Game makes me feel cool. X, I think I'm Xbox. What the heck? Is there a lock on the can?
Nope.
That's crazy. Ooh,
it's over.
Ooh, it's over.
Long gun ammo. I hear the thing from Godzilla.
I mean, it depends which Godzilla.
2014.
Oh, the
Muto. Oh, this was in the movie for 13 minutes. It's a terrible movie. I'm gonna shoot it. Seven bullets, that's nice. I feel cooler using the gun though, so that's all that matters. What?
You said infinite sword ammo.
Unless your sword can break.
But then you get twice as much.
I got a match in this thing. Can I make my map big?
I haven't figured out how to try this big center button.
Yeah, see? Right. That's almost dead. Check one.
It's really hard to screw yourself over an Elden Ring. Like, no matter what build you go for, you could, like, focus on intelligence and dexterity and pick up a great sword. And eventually, you would come across a great sword that intelligence and dexterity would actually help.
You don't need to know this great sword. You know, the 10 strength, or something like that. You know, say you push it and put, say, 20, but then you need, like, 35 dexterity. Or what much of the
oh my goodness, it's Ohio.
That's what?
Can't have anything in Cleveland, can you?
Yeah, you have to guide
the
that
part. So
he shoots like breath and pistols can move. So it's always in the jumpy, die, and even when you die, the pistols still pop. Give me a... You have a whole duped up.
I guess that works.
Remind
me of the octopus.
Man, the battle stations.
Kira and I were wondering when exactly, because John Malkovich is the voice of the Bob.
Bob?
Or whatever that was. Fave. They were throwing out these name puns. Did he read the script and know it immediately? Or did they like spell it out as like Hugh, Jack, man the battle stations as opposed to Hugh Jackman? Or was it his idea?
The legend says he didn't understand it at all. The movie came out and watched it from the end.
I'm dying. No two ways about it. There's always something rude would get me. Different wish like you. But we can't all be heroes. You're the only person in the world who thinks he can stop the root. You know that. The rest of us are trying to live our lives as best we can. We don't know how to do this without you. I ain't going to tell you to stop. Not again. Just don't think you're such a person. Just like your daughter. He did.
What is Drag doing? He thinks he can pierce it from the inside. That's stupid. The height is ridiculous. That's what I explained to him.
I guess they come back. Okay. Close to me.
But they throw projectiles.
Want some bulkers?
Seems the guy who has two guns.
Now, respectfully, if I was like a colonizer in the 1500s for British and the natives started having guns, I wouldn't be happy either. I'd be like that's not fair. I keep crying a little.
Giant knife, you go up to a point. Yeah, that's why get on top of it and go across. Like, what's the any of these kind of games where it's like, nah, I could My character
started over here, right?
He gave us Yeah. I got him to do the free jump at Harley so it was definitely the anti shot. And so he was totally trying to jump up and he's like, it's literally to like my knee height, this little bit. I can step up there. Yo, don't need to jump up the tree. Like, logically speaking, if you're like, what are you really trying to do? Take off your arm. Well, Assassin's Creed, I think it is. He gets over there doing 90s, climbing little mountains. The guy. This is the game I like. Everything's open to you. I can shoot something in 5 seconds. You know, that's the bottom.
That's going to be the end of our stream for tonight, viewers. Thank you so much for joining us. As always, we appreciate you. Let us know if any of these games interested you, and we'll see if we can find something similar. And we will catch you on the flip side.